this will be method 3 of bricking a semi-bricked Wii. Requirements are Zelda Twilight Princess, wiimote and nunchuck, an SD card with the CIOS downgrader renamed to boot.dol or boot.dol into the root of your SD card. And a Wii with the Twilight Hack installed. So, Marie currently is bricked again for the third time today. Fourth time today. Tonight. Here's the error message. So, insert your SD card into your Wii. Insert Twilight Princess into your Wii. Boot Twilight Princess. Press A and B. Load the Twilight Hack save file. Press A. Okay, so talk to the man. Oh, sorry. God damn it. Talk to the man. Or walk backwards to into this one. You'll get this screen. Press A. Oh fuck. Okay. Select your firmware that you want to install. It should correspond to your region. E for Europe, U for USA, and a J for Japan. So in my case, this will be an E. Press A to continue, otherwise press B button. And let it run like magic. I paused my camcorder again because of the long process. So it's now on to installing content 10. 11. Content 27. Content 27. Okay, now just press a button on your Wiimote. I'll press button A. Now press home. And if you did it right, your semi-brick should now be fixed. Like, this. This is last method that I do.
No need to thank me.